Balanced and unbalanced forces.
We learned from the previous lesson that there are two main forces that cause the objects to move, which are the push forces and the pull forces.
What is the force?
Force is a push or pull on an object that causes it to change position. Push force is the force you can do to move an object away from you. Pull force is the force you can do to bring an object closer to you. Look to the following example and tell me what is the force used to move the object. To hit the ball.
Push force.
To move with the skating board.
Push force.
Arrow game.
Pull force.
To move this weight.
Pull force.
To hit a billiard ball.
Push force.
To move the suitcase.
Pull force.
Now look at this video, which shows a rope being pulled in two opposite directions. If both teams are pulling the rope with equal forces, the rope will not move because the forces that act on the rope is balanced. If one team is pulling the rope with greater force than the other, the rope will move towards the team with the greater force because the forces that act on the rope is unbalanced.
And from the previous example, we can conclude that if there are unbalanced forces act on an object, the object will move. And if there are balanced forces acted on an object, the object will not move.
Does force affect us when it feels like we are not in motion?
If you are sitting in a chair, it may not feel like there is any force acting on your body. But this isn't true. In fact, gravity is pulling you downward and holding you in the chair.
Watch this. Why the apple fell straight down rather than sideways or even upward?
Gravity pulls the apple down.
When you pull your bag up from the floor,
gravity pulls your bag down while your arm lifts it up.
What is gravity?
It is a kind of pull force. Every time you jump, you experience gravity. It pulls you back down to the ground. Gravity is the force that pulls objects toward the center of Earth. The force of gravity keeps all of the planets in orbit around the Sun. By the same way, the force of gravity keeps all of the Moon in orbit around the Earth. A key part of understanding motion is to recognize balanced and unbalanced forces.
That is why this suitcase is not moving. Gravity is pulling it downward.
You are excellent.
In the next video, we will discuss the third lesson, Objects in Motion. Please like and subscribe to my channel.